Must I teach them this lesson?
It's the Black Panther!
I do believe you're right. Good. You are learning. Cleared the camp. Searching it for intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after-action report. Is targeting the shield around the city. I need to get there first.
Is that the tunnel to Benin Zana?
I am going there now. No. Send your forces to the shield. That is where Claw's men will be headed. I know another way.
A way you have not shared with the Dora Milaje?
I am sharing it with you now. Somewhat begrudgingly. You will enjoy this, Okoye. Yeah.
Is it a secret shared with you by previous Black Panthers?
Yes. Not in the way you... Okoye, corrupted vibranium has spread to this part of the jungle too.
How is it moving so quickly?
I do not know yet. It must be destroyed. When in this state. Ah. Time to open my shortcut. Praise from the leader of the Dore Milaje.
Does Princess Shuri know about
these paths? She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. I remember breaking this looking for a way in. Explosives were not a good idea. Past reaping the souls of Wakanda's invaders. She protects us always. As the Black Panther. My uncle did his best to prepare me for Midnight Claw. I hope I do not let him down.
Huh!
Another puzzle for future Black Panthers. The hours I spent in this room. The bruises. That wasn't right. No, not that one. Wrong. Uncle Seyan was always changing this puzzle. I remember. Good. Moving on. Must be faster. Perfect. If my uncle could see me now. It is open. Finally. When she grew older, Shuri came to stand there beside me. But ultimately, it became my duty to challenge Uncle Seyan in combat. I feel like I am competing with my younger self now. I wonder what Uncle would think about all this. It is clear Ulysses Claw fancies himself a technologist, a sonic cannon. Perhaps the one thing capable of taking down Wakanda shields. I have underestimated the lengths to which he will go to obtain vibranium. I remember when they modernized the technology behind this tram. Uncle was vehement that it still looked the same as it did 1,000 years ago. What in Boss name? This was not dug, but cut. Some kind of sharp metal drill. So these have been cutting holes in my cavern. Prospective Black Panthers. To sit defiled in this way. Claw and his minions must be stopped. Bashenga wanted every new Black Panther to remember why he received the title. Forgotten some of the ancient symbols. I will start again. 10,000 years ago, the tribes of Wakanda were at war. Take Claw's sonic cannon offline. Okoye, have the Dora Milaje and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the cliffside.
There won't be a problem. But if that shield comes down,
they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before they are through the shield. I must hurry.
Guess Claw wasn't exaggerating. Hey, Panther Boy. What now?
Now you introduce yourself.
Crossbones at your service. You want this to hurt more, or way more?
Are you always this well-spoken?
Nah, darling. I pulled out all the stops for the kid.
Strange choice for the last words, Crossbones.
Keep hitting. This is hilarious.
He is shooting the cannon. Not what I'm after.
You're gonna do this all day.
Okoye, the cannon is down.
Maybe next time.
Okoye, bring the Avengers to the palace.
Your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see King T'Challa.
Good. Because he wants to see you too.
Uh-oh. We're in trouble.
Did.
King T'Challa, Princess Shuri, we didn't know AIM was following us. If we had...
Do you know why AIM has taken a sudden interest in my country?
It likely has something to do with us stealing a very powerful weapon of theirs. And destroying another one.
I see. If it is any comfort, you did not lead Advanced Idea Mechanics to our doorstep.
We've been swatting them like flies for weeks.
So you know about the corrupted vibranium. What it can do to things. And people.
We are working on a treatment for those affected by it. And are narrowing down its source, but... How do you know about it?
Because we've seen it outside of Wakanda.
That's not good.
This means Ulysses Claw is doing more damage than we anticipated. He's the head of AIM operations here. From the information we've gathered, is deeply entrenched in the black market vibranium trade, like his father was.
You're not concerned?
Only by his sonically based technology. It disrupts anything made of or powered by vibranium, including our shields and scanners. But AIM will not be cloaked forever. I can promise you that.
We believe that technology has something to do with the corruption.
Then we made it just in time.
Ah, to offer help.
To ask for yours. Now that we know AIM's involved, we can give you information, if you need it. But vibranium is your specialty.
Map the locations of corrupted vibranium outside of Wakanda. We need to know how far it has spread and plan a dispersal method for medical treatments.
I'm on it.
Have a look around. You can see what we are already doing to fight Claw and AIM.
And hopefully make ourselves useful.
Captain Rogers, can you meet me in my lab? You will find it to your right.
I'm on my way.